Alright, this hand is excellent. Turn 2 Lingering Souls, turn 3 Gifts is pretty good. Yeah, I think... Well, I guess I should have dredged Loam that turn. That I didn't. So we'll lead off with a Death Rite. I also like to get basics against this deck because they have a pretty decent chance of trying to Blood Moon you. And it's easy enough to beat, you just have to actually play around it. So we'll get a basic island. And go ahead and cast these souls. There's a chance he has like Fetchland Serum Visions and then can activate Grim Lavamancer, but that's not actually all that likely. And if he doesn't, we get to just gifts freely. Yeah, I wonder if we could have won that game if we just gifted for the Elesh Norn package. Yeah, well, he had the fetch and the Serum Visions. Oh, that's an awkward draw. I think we're going to Inquisition here and see what's going on. A bunch of remands and a Snapcaster Mage. Well, we'll take the Snapcaster. And then I think we want to just flashback souls and keep the beats coming. Finding a black-white land, I think. That way we can cast Lily on it. Helps us cast Sphinx. And then this can just be a basic forest for us. But we're not going to cast anything on his turn because we don't want to run into remand. Like right now we're winning this race pretty easily, so... Yeah. Anytime he's Lavamancing a token, I think we're going to be pretty happy. Oh, cool. So we get an opening to gifts. Because we know he has 2 remands, we obviously can't just go for the win with Elesh Norn, but we can go get... I think we just go get the Loam package again. Get Loam... Raven's Crime. We don't have to have a land in there, but so we can get souls, and then we can get like a value card. Like another souls would be ideal. You just get Unburial Rites, and then as we dredge, we'll eventually hit something good. Because we're gonna get all of his remands out of his hand with these crimes anyway. So I think on our next turn, we'll probably just loan back our 3 lands. He'll remand that, and then we'll, like, flashback souls. Oh, okay. I thought that was going to get remanded for sure. So he put a card on top. I guess he could have a twin kill. Potentially. But we can play around that by leaving up Disfigure in case he has if he's trying to go off with Pestermite. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Now we don't need to worry about it. So we could crime him. Or we could try and... Well, if we try and disfigure Lavamancer, we just get remanded, so that's not great. So I think criming him is probably best. Because now he's tapped low enough that he can't... go for it with a Deceiver Exarch combo. We know his hand is Remand and something else at this time. So we'll go get an Overgrown Tomb and do the crime. I guess this one can still fetch a basic, so we'd like to have that option remain open. Yeah, as expected, he fired off his Remand. So I think we'll definitely Dredge Loam here, finish off his hand, and then disfigure this Lavamancer, probably. Maybe Flashback Souls. Well, that's too bad. That's a guy we can't disfigure. But next turn we can flashback rights on Linvala. So he has to have Splinter Twin on top of his deck right now. I'm just going to go ahead and disfigure the Lavamancer because it's by far the most threatening thing he can do. He's just going to go to the face with that. We'll go ahead and play this one and attack. So yeah, next turn we can make him discard his last card and then flashback Unburial Rites and Lingering Souls, which seems quite excellent, as long as we don't die this turn. No need for Loam this turn, but let's go ahead and do a little bit of Criminology. Alright, fortunately, Linvala does not care much about Pestermite. And then we'll play this land, so we could shock ourselves to... We'd be going to 4 to get Lingering Souls into play. It's probably not worth it. I think we're just going to try and race him in the air. Alright, he's just going to hit us for 3, it looks like. And then he'll take 4 on his turn. We'll make more souls and a Kitchen Sphinx. We should be in good shape unless we get, like, running Cryptic or something like that. I'll find Watery Grave. No dredging. Ooh, that's not bad. So this can just go get a basic Plains. That ought to stabilize us pretty nicely. And then we'll go ahead and attack. Obviously I should have attacked first, but I just wanted to be able to F8. Alright, a Lavamancer that doesn't do anything because of Linvala. And we win. So, Torpor Orb should probably be in our deck. I kind of forgot that one actually does something against Twin. Even though it's not, like, it's not amazing when his plan is just to attack us for the most part, which I think that is the plan. Still pretty good. You have to cut one thing. I think it could be Maelstrom Pulse. It's a little slow. Yeah, let's try this.